Hey guys, I'm Mariana. If you're new here, if you're not, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get this beautiful cat eye eyeliner look. I am in love with this. It came out so nice, and this video is very beginner friendly. So if you ever wanted to try this out, I definitely recommend. It looks so cute. So I started off with my base eye makeup, nothing crazy, and I went in with the Kat Von D KVD Vegan Beauty Tattoo Liner, which is a felt tip ink liner. First thing I did was go ahead and create that wing on my first eye, and this isn't really like an eyeliner tutorial on how to do a wing. This is the inner corner we're focusing on, so I just went ahead and slapped the wing on there. Basically, how I do my wings is I start from the outer corner wing, then just draw a line connecting it to my lid, and then just filling it in. So this is kind of like my baseline, my starting point, and this is what I'm going off of to create the symmetrical wing on the other side. So when I'm going in with the second eye, I am creating the wing first and then just making sure that the wings are as symmetrical as possible, and then I go in and kind of fill it in and then create the whole entire shape. So the kind of point of this cat eye liner is to really accentuate your eyes and just make it look really cat eye looking, which really looks very nice. I'm very bad at adjectives. Anyway, this is me just trying to make sure that both wings are symmetrical, and I'm just kind of like fixing up that wing and then making sure that they're both the same thickness, and then we're gonna move on to the inner corner. So just one thing about this liner, it is pretty easy to use. I would definitely recommend using like a felt tip liner just because it is easier to get that shape on the inner corner and get like a really nice precise wing and a precise line. So moving on to the inner corner, we're going to kind of imagine that our lash line flows naturally into this inner corner wing, and this is like an extension of that line. This is just going to really make a beautiful natural flow, which is the most important part in how this look just comes together with your eye shape. So we're extending our lash line and then connecting it to our lower lash line. So we're just kind of creating like a little triangle where both lash lines would meet. And I created the first triangle as a guide and then the second triangle to kind of mimic the shape. So that's what I'm focusing on the second eye. I'm just trying to make it as symmetrical as possible, and it is looking really rough right now, but we're going to go ahead and clean it up. So after I get that general shape on there, I'm going to go back in and fill it in and make sure that the consistency is nice and filled and that it's looking as bold and black as my eyeliner. And then I'm going to go ahead and kind of make it symmetrical using concealer. So I feel like the most important part of this is definitely the lower part, like the lower line where it ends. That is what's going to make it just make it or break it. So I went ahead with my smallest concealer brush in my LA Girl Pro Concealer, which is lighter than my natural shade of concealer, just to make sure that it matches what's going on under my eyes when I blend it out. So then I basically went ahead and just cleaned up that lower line and that make sure just to make sure that it's nice and clean and sharp. So I kind of cleaned up the line, made sure that it's nice and clean, and then dragged the concealer down so that it's easier to blend. And then on the other eye, which was a little bit thicker then what's going on the first eye, I kind of made that more symmetrical and matching the shape and making everything just cohesive and have a nice flow to the eye. I ended up kind of removing that point because it was a little bit lower than the first eye, and this is what we're kind of focusing on, making it symmetrical. So after I have the shapes how I want them to be, which looks pretty symmetrical to me and I'm pretty happy with them, I went ahead and blended out that concealer with my Real Techniques brush and then went back in and added that point, and they look completely symmetrical now. I mean, like, it doesn't look that bad. So that was super easy to do. The reason I say this is beginner friendly is because you just need to get the general shape on there and then just clean up your mistakes and make it symmetrical with concealer. And that's exactly what I'm doing here. I like to use concealer to clean up my outer wing area and make these wings symmetrical. So just a reminder that you can make all the mistakes that you want with makeup and you can just clean it up with concealer. So a couple things that I do want to note about this kind of cat eyeliner look: it might not look good on everyone, but the key to kind of making it look good on you is to practice and figure out what looks good with your eye shape. The first time that I did this, the inner corner points, like the pointiest part of the inner corner wing, was kind of turned down. And to me, it looked like I had bird claws on the inner corners of my eyes, and it looked terrible. So, just a couple things to note. I feel like this really looks as best as it can if it does look as natural as possible. And the way to get that is to kind of imagine your wing and the extension, the eyeliner is just an extension of both your lash lines. I also want to say again that I feel like the most important part is the kind of lower area of it, which is that nice clean line that goes into that sharp point. I feel like the cleaner this is and the more natural it looks like it's just coming out of your lower lash line, it just makes it look so much better. So, this is just a reminder to practice and find out which shape looks best for your eyes and the way that your eyes are set, your eye shape, and then like the angle of your eyes as well. This kind of cat eye look is meant to accentuate your eyes and really elongate them and create that beautiful illusion of a beautiful cat eye. So this is what the look looks like without lashes and with lashes. I chose to go with some lashes that are flared out at the end to kind of further accentuate that cat eye, fox eye type of look. So let me know what you guys think. I really like the way that this came out. I feel like it looks really good. I feel like I came a long way doing this. Like I said, the first time I did it was terrible. And I feel like I got it down for me. If you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Give this video a thumbs up if it helped you out. Let me know if you have any other video suggestions, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!